Now here's the big flaw with this helmet. This visor doesn't go down far enough, making it basically unusable. Here's what my view looks like when this goes down.